Mr. Excel Podcast, sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1785. The pivot filter is out of sequence and is not a custom list. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. You know, yesterday, Justin had that problem where the items were appearing wrong in the pivot table. I said, it must be a custom list. He said, no, it's a brand new PC. I just got it 2 weeks ago. I don't even know what a custom list is. There's no way I set one of those up. And he sent me a screenshot of what was going on. And sure enough, the items were out of sequence. So here you see we have alphabetical, cherry, dill, and eggplant. And I figured this is what had to happen. After the pivot table is created, he added more data. So came here and apple, banana, and figs, and maybe some more dill. I'll just give everyone 50 there. And then came back to the pivot table and options, change data source. Of course, if I would have CTRL+T'd this table, this would have happened automatically. But I didn't. So here we are, B8, click OK. All right, the sales updates, that's great, but take a look here. The original items are still there alphabetically, and then the new items are added at the end. And there doesn't seem to be any good way to sort it while it's here in the report filter. But what we can do is take the pivot table field list, report filter, take that product down to row labels. Once it's in row labels, we'll look at more sort options. See, it is sorted manually. We're going to say ascending by product, click OK. Take product back to report filter, and they are now appearing in the correct sequence. So there you go. Two different problems that sound the same. So Justin tried that out. He said, yep, that's it. That works. Problem solved. All right. Well, hey, I want to thank Justin for his patience with that question. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.